Hey y'all, Jimmy Stovall here from Corky's Barbecue in Memphis, Tennessee. And today I'm answering the question, what's the difference between a charcoal grill and a gas grill? People ask me this all the time. Should I get a gas grill or should I get a charcoal grill? Both have their pros and cons. Let's get started with the gas grill. Gas grills are always about convenience. They're easy to start, they heat up quickly, and they're easy to use. And cleanup is a breeze since you don't have to worry about cleaning and disposing of all the ash at the end. The drawback to me, because this has happened more times than I would like to admit, is the propane tank being out of gas. So go ahead and spend a little extra money to have an extra tank on hand. That way, if this happens to you, you just swap out your tanks. So why do so many people swear by charcoal? There's one main reason, and that reason is flavor. But getting your charcoal grill started will take a little longer than a gas grill, which is why I recommend investing in a charcoal chimney. Once you have your charcoals hot, you use your charcoal grill just like you would the gas grill. The more you open the vents, the hotter your grill will be. The more you close your vents, the lower the temperature will be. If you want to cook over a medium heat, adjust your vents to the halfway mark. Remember to always clean out your charcoal before every use. To recap, gas grill, if you're short on time and you want that great char-grilled taste, a gas grill can be great. But if you want the true experience and the best flavor, go with a charcoal grill, hands down. At the end of the day, it comes down to two choices, flavor or convenience. But you can't go wrong with either one. Do you have a question you want answered? Hit me up on social media at Jimmy Stovall QVC, and your question can be featured in our next video.